So I'm starting to work out off with some back and biceps. I'm about to be doing some deadlifts. I might do some incline bench press with some low weight. And then some bicep curls, and that'll be about it. And we're going to do a whole lot of rest for all these workouts. And I'm going to do some bent over rows with some 45s on each side, so 135. Let's get this working.
Get back to work. Let's go. Come on, get back to your crunches. Come on, get back to work. Finish it, come on. You're at 70, right? Put that weight up. Go. Up. Up. Until failure. Up.
That's failure.
There you go. Take a little break. So drop the weight down. Get a 25.
25?
Yes. Put your fingers through the hole. No. One finger. One hand. No.
I can carry this.
Look. Like this.
like that. You see how I just did that with two fingers? Mm-hmm. And let's roll it like that. Roll it. Yeah. It's hot, but gotta deal with it.
It's hot.
Go ahead.
But hot.
Go ahead. Let's go.
Like this?
Why are you using your pointed fingers? You use these fingers.
Which one I gotta use?
You put these in here. You gotta use these fingers. All right, so this is going to be the last part of the workout for this video. I got four more workouts to do today because I do 5 to 4 workouts a day. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and let me know what other videos I should start posting.